for this shop, four of the affected workers were, I mean, they are from the same family. It's a family shop, and there are also a few other workers. So this may have caused the infection among the workers. So far, we have not identified other cases who claim they visited the shop. If there are so many colleagues affected in workers affected in the shop, there's bound to be some risk to the visitors of this shop. That's why we asked the general public who have visited the shop to get tested.